right from the word go, everything about Mr. Afoko's suspension was flawed.
Mr. Paul Afoko is still the chairman of the NPP.
According to the party constitution.
As a spokesperson of Afoko, what is the message to everyone in NPP now?
In fact, according to Mr. Afoko, if we don't win 2016, winning 2020 will be very difficult for us as a party.
The Hard Truth, this Friday at 8 p.m. only on Viasat 1. Proudly brought to you by Ecobank.